Ooh, no autofocus. Yep. Now this is awesomeness, boys and girls. So I just rode like this with my busted headlight bulb that blew up for about 5-6 miles down Route 10 and Route 6 through Farmington and into Bristol. And lo and behold, here we are at the promised land, a Walmart. And now I am going to procure a brand new headlamp bulb for my Beamer, because believe it or not, it really sucks driving down the road with flashers on. No cops harassed me, surprisingly, but it's time to replace this totally blown up bulb with, now you can see like in the bottom of the headlamp assembly, there's like shattered glass. Yeah, those are the remnants of this, the bulb that blew up. So I was thinking it was like a fuse or something that went kaputsky. No, not a fuse. After I've gone through all the fuses and all of the relays, finding them all to be fine, I decided to check the bulb and found out, yeah, the bulb's blown up. Ooh, nice little bike next to us, little Honda Shadow. And some kids being real dinks, flying out of the Walmart. But here we are on an adventure to go replace my, I think it's an H4 headlamp bulb. I'll find out when I get in there. Looks like your usual H4. And I think previously I'd had one of those super bright white ones. I like the color, but I don't like the fact that it blew up for no reason. It didn't just even kill high low beam, one of those beams, it blew the whole thing up. So, let's see what sort of luck we have at Walmart.